Hello, this is Lekin. I did computer science and engineering from Europe Science and Engineering College. I passed out during the year of 2015. After passing out, I joined last night tutoring for tech and currently I'm working as part of Radial Corporation as software analyst. So coming to my experience during my tenure in Europe Science and Engineering College, I would say it is phenomenal. Because the motivation, support, the encouragement that I got from the management, HOD and the faculties had helped me a lot to be more successful as well as a better person. And recently I heard our college has got the stature of autonomous. So I'm really happy to hear that our college is continuously progressing as well as improving its standards day to day, as well as a lot of new facilities has been introduced, as well as new courses has come in, especially the data science and artificial intelligence, which is the talk of the town right now. And without artificial intelligence, there is no future at all. So getting a degree on data science and artificial intelligence is really cool, and I would like to congratulate all the students that get chosen Europe Science and Engineering College. And I also wanted to say all the best to all the students that they are going to choose Europe Science and Engineering College. Thank you. Thank you for this opportunity.